The answer is generally yes. If your ex-spouse is not a danger to the children, you cannot unilaterally cut off their right to see their children. A court will enforce, separately and independently, your right to have the child support paid. If the person can't pay the child support legitimately because they're out of work and have no assets, poverty is not a bar. It is not a reason to prevent people from visiting with their own children.